and so you can see how good those tyres work on the outside of the track. Just something very simple.
Oh, my God, no.
Here we go.
I can't actually see who that is at the bonnet up. Oh, it's Chad McLeod. Oh, my goodness.
So I don't even know how he...
He's tried to complete the... He was in 10th.
That's so
he's trying to get home and get some points. And he's trying to go through the second scariest corner of Australian motorsport with his bonnet across his windscreen.
Well, I don't know what you do there. His nose is just cast behind him. So